It has a fixed 32-inch TV in here. This one's a smart TV. So you've got Netflix, HBO, Prime on there, and then you can download whatever apps, like Disney or Hulu or whatnot. LED lights all around in here. You could change the colors too, so whatever color you like. We've got power outlets here for a gaming console, and then this HDMI port right there is wired right to the TV.